Welcome back, everybody, to Dark Souls 3, and let's continue on with this forsaken area with all the frickin' invisible dudes that keep wrecking me. Well, at least they're not killing me, but they're pretty damn annoying. I hope I can still remember where to go, really. I believe we had to head down. Oh yeah, we had to go through that area with all the glowy eyes on the floor. Oh. Yeah, we had this guy over here. He's not... Thanks for the souls. I don't know who died. Is that one is dead? Was this the place? I should have bought a torch for this. But in all fairness, we don't really have to do a lot here. Ooh! That must hurt. That's a lot. What? Oh my god. Really? The one time I decide to just try and run through a place, I get this shit. Alright. Anybody else want to come out of the darkness and try and kill me? Thought so. Oh, well, he's really adamant about it. Oh, there is a guy over here. Two of them, even. I really need to invest in a better shield. I like this, but I would like to have a great shield. That would really help me out a lot. Wasn't there a guy here? I thought it was a guy there. So we're heading into the water this time. This is going to be fun. I can hardly move in water. I wish there was some kind of ring that would help me, like, run through water better. I doubt that will be in the game. Ooh. Item! Alright, green blossom. Which could help us. Should I go and get that item or should I go in here? How about let's get the item and then go in there? Oh, but there is also something over there. Okay, let's go here first. Just gotta see what's in this tower-ish? A bonfire. Alright, I'll take it. Well, I'm not going to head down. I think this is going to a completely new area, and I want to go through this area first, because I really think this is going to be my new favorite Souls area, just the way it looks. And I always loved, like, snowy areas in games. Don't know why. So what's in the sewers? Probably a lot of creepy crawlies. Gotta be careful, because I can't really... Oh, the rolling is still fast enough. I hear stuff. Spiders, great. So, are you going to come over here and try and kill me, or do I have to come oh, there are two of you. Ooh, that's... Screech! Damn! Are they trying to do, like, a hug attack on me, or is that just a normal attack? Really? Dung pie. Well, we are in the sewers after all. Oh! So a simple roll and then attack. Alrighty. I'll take it. And they give a decent amount of souls. And they're pretty easy to actually kill. more freaking dung pies. I knew you were going to come alive. That hairstyle, is that your choice, or you look like the Grudge with that hairstyle? Let's go kill this guy first. Or woman? I have no clue what it's supposed to be, actually. Probably a woman. Or it probably isn't gender-specific anyway. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Do I have anything to throw at him? I actually do. Alright. Come on, throwing mechanic. What? You know what? They don't even aggro. Why don't they aggro? Interesting. I'll take it. Any free souls I can get, the better. What do we have here? Excrement covered ashes. Really? Of course I would have to find that. Why do I even pick it up? Unclean umbral ash coated in excrement. Perhaps it's possible the handmaid in a firelink shrine could turn this into a few things. Dot dot dot. Or, oh, the savor of sweet, pungent, but once more. That's disgusting, man. Why did I even pick it up in the first place? Okay, we came in to the kitchen from the sewers. Guess I'll never be eating at this kitchen. Anything behind any of this? Well, there's an interesting way of those things to fall. No, nothing in here. No secret entrances. Nah, okay, we'll just continue on. And break some more shit while we're at it. I like how those pots fall. Doesn't make sense, but... nothing behind these things. Okay, we're in a mansion. Really? Really? What are these guys doing here? Why is there a picture of Guinevere and why are you staring at it? Like, chest ahead? Is that a sign that's been put there? Can we break one of these things? I actually don't want to aggro that guy. Is there something up here? Is there something up here? Oh, you sneaky bastard. I was actually going to go and backstab the other dude, but then you'd probably shoot me in the back. Is that the painted world, by the way? Wonder if we could go in it. This is going to be fun. I was always so bad at fighting these in Dark Souls 1. Alright, you. Come on. Ooh. Okay. Really, lightning on your weapon. Give me that weapon, please. Large titanite and divine blessing. What am I going to do about that great bow guy, though? I do want to examine the paintings here, because there are probably some throwback paintings to other Dark Souls games. This probably won't... Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Yeah, okay, that won't... Look at that! I should be dead! Jesus! No! That's not okay. Let's run to the other side. Oh, there is a way up. So I can come and kill you. And this isn't an arrow anymore. This is a bloody spear that is stuck in my torso. Let's go over here first. It's probably the way we're supposed to go. Frost buildup out of those things? I don't know, guys. One of these might be a mimic. Do I still have him? I should still have... Oh, I got one. I believe these were the ones you threw at it, right? Okay, Leo ring. Seriously. Any others? Smough's Great Hammer. Wow. And Divine Blessing. Well, I probably won't be able to wield it, but we can read it. Let's see. Twisted Great Hammer associated with Smough, the last knight of the to remain at his post, guarding the ruined cathedral. Restores HP when attacking, a carryover from the Smough's past as an executioner, and perseverance. I know I probably won't be able to do shit with- No, even if I do hand this thing, I can't properly wield it. That's Smough for ya. Okay, Leo ring. That does sound like something I would like to wear. Ring associated with the Dragon Slayer Ornstein, one of the four knights of Gwyn, the First Lord. Strengthens thrust weapons, try to pronounce it right, Sven, there we go. Counterattack. Ornstein was the first knight of the Sun's eldest born, and his cross spear is said to have pierce skills made of stone. Even though I would like to wear it, I don't have like a thrusting weapon unless I probably go for like an Estoc or something of that nature. Now I gotta fight this guy without really getting shot by that dude over there. This is going to be a tricky fight. Give me some of your armor, please. Oh yeah, that guy is coming way too close with those arrows. Is it me? Or are these guys a little bit easier? Large Titanite, two of them. Or is it just because the experience I have from Dark Souls 1? You almost clipped me there. Oh yeah, of course. Frost things next to him. Oh yeah, I had to die. There we go. A lot of large Titanite. Well, I should actually start investing into the second weapon I can actually use. I gotta check these. We already found so much good stuff in here. And a lot of large Titanite shards. It would suck to miss out on a secret area with maybe Ornstein's freaking weapon. If I could get his spear, I would probably switch over to the Dex build. Although, I have no clue where to reallocate my points. So, even if I wanted to, that would be not possible at the moment. So we have to go back down? Nothing else left up here? Good. Alrighty, so now we can go and investigate this. Yeah, that definitely is Guinevere. Have I seen any of these paintings before? Can I remember it? Looks like a throne. Well, which throne? I don't know. Who are you? I should not be asking these questions. I should probably already know what these things are. I like this painting, though. This painting looks really cool. And it doesn't look like the painted world, it looks more like the place we're in now. The Boreal Valley? Well, let's go check what else is in this mansion. Really, that was it? Nothing more? Oh great, so we probably have to go fight those flaming bastards again. I know, I can deal with those other enemies, those dancers. I'll call them dancers for now because that's how they move. But those flamers, oh my god, so overpowered. At least if they hit you. Ah. Interesting. Ah. Even more interesting. And it's right next to me. And who shot at me? What? No. No, that's not how we're going to play this shit. I'm never good at fighting frickin' mages. Never been good at it. Never will be. Oh, roll, roll. What kind of weapon are you using, by the way? I kind of like that weapon, or those... Uh-oh. Why, you're using a dark hand? Why are you using a dark hand? Mannequin claws. Alrighty. Let's take a look at those. Mannequin claws, if I can find them. There we go. Weapon of the Pale Shades. Assassins of the Sable Church of Londor. The curved claws cause heavy bleeding when two-handed claws are equipped in each hand. Skill, quick step. Instantly step behind or around the sides of a foe. Especially effective when locked onto target. Huh. Sounds like maybe a good secondary weapon. So who else was shooting me? There was some invisible dude there. Yeah, there he is. How many of you invisible dudes are around here? A lot? Oh no, freaking dogs! No! I hate these dogs! No freaking warning whatsoever! I see another dude over there. I hear some weird sounds going on. I don't know. Ow! Can you still hit me here? No, you can't. There's a dog here! Kill the dog! I'll trade hits just to get to you guys. Now, let me explore a bit, and I heard a dog. Or was that him just falling down? I'm paranoid when it comes to this place, man. Another large titanite shard. I should really look into the secondary weapon. Nothing over here. Is this a shortcut? Yes, this is a shortcut. Oh! Because I believe this is the church where we killed that No, it ain't! We're going back down. Oh, God. I'm not dealing with two of them at the same time with one of those fire dudes. One of these days I'll be able to, but with my skill level at the moment, I probably won't be able to. I hope we find another bonfire soon, though. This place is absolutely freaking huge. I hope everything is explorable. Even though that will take forever. What's up here? I heard something inside. I don't know if I should jump down there or not. Let's check inside first, then judge. You were completely invisible. I should buy arrows, by the way. I'm almost out. Uh-oh. Oh, I had to swing for it, didn't I? Oh, you guys are up there. Oh, and of course there is somebody here. Oh, I gotta get out. I gotta get out. Heal. Don't get backstabbed by him. Oh, shit! You invisible bastard! Did I get both of them? Oh, I desperately need a bonfire. There's an item there, I won't be getting it until I kill these guys. Oh! How many of you? Oh, I'm out of stamina, of course. Oh. I feel bad for trying to kill that dude. Whatever's down there will have to wait. That's- oh, he was probably going to ambush me here, eh? Okay... this looks like a place where they- seriously. Thank God I don't have to fight enemies now. At least if you're frostbitten, it doesn't take long for it to go away, it seems. Be very careful. Before we go further up, we should go down. Like, let's first go here, and then we can always jump down to that other item we saw. Or this leads to that item. Oh, we could have probably snuck up behind everybody, eh? Another large titanite shard. Come on, man. It's a lot of freaking large titanite shards here. Give me a titanite chunk, because I need one more to upgrade my dark sword. A little bit more, then I would be extremely happy, but then I will probably need like four of them to upgrade it once more. A weary warrior, eh? Is that a horse? What's up here? A scythe-wielding one. Okay. Drop me that scythe, please. Oh, of course not. Why would they drop you a scythe? Oh god, you saw me, didn't you? You seem to be the only one here, so... And a boss fog. Great. And summon signs. I learned to deal with you guys very early on. Alright. Who's this? Blackhand Gothard. Henri of Astora. Would it be worth it to try and get that item now or not? I am going to go explore a little bit more. Before I even attempt the boss. I don't know if I should summon or not. Probably first time I shouldn't summon. If I die, or rather, when I die, then I can summon. So what's that? Oh, another shortcut. I didn't want to backstab, but thank you very much. Don't aggro the flame, dude. Just open the freaking gate. Ember. So, if I'm correct, which I'm not that often, I should go here, and there should be a bonfire where we started, right? Yeah! Okay, cool, we made a loop-de-loop, so we can sit down, run back, try the boss, and see if we don't die. Alrighty. Nobody else left here? I gotta mentally prepare myself for the boss fight. I have no freaking clue what could be behind that fog. Will whoop my ass, will be easy. I hope it's not easy. I hope a little bit of a difficulty spike compared to all the other bosses. Oh, I forgot they respawned, of course. Okay, let's go. Pontiff Sullivan. What a setting. Alright, Pontiff Sullivan. Let's do this. Ooh! Wow! 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 Almost- I can't see! And I'm dead in the first hit. Damn it! I want a do-over before I summon. Hope I could get my souls back without dying. I didn't expect that guy to be so extremely fast. Alright, because those were a lot of souls, and I do want him. Alright, do-over, bro. Ooh. Why are you so fast? Hold on. Back off. Oh! And I'm dead again. What the fuck? You know, screw this. You know, I can't even get away from the guy. I'm at least getting one person to help me. I asked for a difficulty spike. I didn't ask for almost impossible, and I finally got the curve sword. Okay, we gotta deal with this scythe person first, Henri. Hope you're ready for it. No, she already got hit. We're off to a rocky start here. Oh shit, she's angry. Oh, now that you mention it, that would actually be really good. You know, instead of this, I don't really want to use that. Is there something here I can use? I could probably use this. You know, we'll be fire buddies. Let's go. Now. He's really fast, so a lot of rolling will be needed. When he hits me, I get staggered really fast. So I gotta see how I'm going to do this. Now that I have Henri, at least I'll have a meat shield of some sorts. Give me the souls! I can't get away from the dude! Oh, you gotta go in. She's not doing well. Neither am I, by the way. Oh, no, no, no. Henri, don't you dare dying on me. What are these moves? Stamina management, Sven? I said stamina management and now I'm... Oh! That hurts. That definitely hurts. Heal up. Why did I kick? Oh, shit! Heal up. And he has a clone now. God. Heal. Should I go for the clone or not? That's the question. He seems to be doing whatever his clone is doing only a second later. He's almost down though. Oh, no, 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 no! Come on, summon another clone, please. There you go. Woo! Yeah. Okay, I probably wouldn't have been able to do that alone. Oh my god, that boss. Favorite boss so far, I must say that. It's my favorite boss so far, that was so cool. And thanks, Henri, for all your help. And at least we got a bonfire now. And I think we also got our second weapon now. Because I just got it. If I can find it real fast. Ooh. Really? I need intelligence to wield this? But it doesn't scale with intelligence. Doesn't make sense. Alright, let's try it. Okay, do you have anything? Ooh, okay. No, is that just it? Damn, the moveset does look cool. It's a one-hander too. Huh. So, let's go back and level up. And we got a lot of souls. And see if we can get anything out of the Pontiff's soul. Which, by the way, before I forget, I always forget to do this after a boss. Soul of Pontiff Sullivan, one of the twisted souls steeped in strength. Used to acquire many souls or transposed to extract its true strength. Pontiff Sullivan of Irithyll imprisoned a god of the old royalty in the abandoned cathedral to be fed to the devourer. He sounds like a really nice guy, but off to Firelink Shrine we go. Okay, anybody around here that wants to talk and has something new to say? How about you?
You offed the Lords of Cinder. The Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward?
Well, it isn't our last reward, but if they don't want to come back willingly, I gotta take them back by force. And this is the only way I can do it. I'm sorry, bro.
Ah, I failed to thank you. For helping them find their final resting place. I pity the sorry souls.
Okay, thank you very much. Let's go take a look at what that ring does for us instead of this one, because I really didn't want to lose my souls. I'm going to tell you one little thing that I've realized with these rings of sacrifices. It's not only for when you have souls on you, but if your souls are on the ground somewhere and you desperately want to retrieve them, put them on, and if you die, they don't despawn, so you can go back for a second go to try and get them. That's why I actually used it with the Pontiff there. Where is it? Where is it? Here it is. A ring given to Undead Legion of Farron reduces skill FP consumption. The Abyss Watchers, for their hunting, required a sword technique that went beyond any existing art. Wolf's Blood provided just that, and this ring further extends that effect. That would be cool if we used more of it. Is this guy up here? No, that guy ain't up here. It's been a while since we actually seen that guy, though. Wonder what he's doing. He's probably trying to off some people.
Aha, thou rich.
Let's see, do you have anything new to say?
Ah, most illustrious Lord Seeker. Or should I say, Lord Slayer? Fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand, to bind them to their thrones, even in death. Oh, I have no qualms, for as we are to our thrones, thou art to thy duty. In fact, methinks thou hast helped these poor lords along their rightful path.
What can I get from that soul? Greatsword of Judgment. Also needs intelligence. The ceremonial sword held in Pontiff Sullivan's left hand, representing the Judgment of the Moon, but with magic far closer to sorcery than any existing lunar power. Its dark blue hue, deeper than the darkest moon, reflects Sorcerer Sullivan's true nature. Skill: Stance of Judgment. Assume a stance to unleash a dark magic. Use normal attacks of lunging thrusts and strong attacks to emit side-sweeping waves. Profaned Greatsword. A ceremonial sword held in Pontiff Sullivan's right hand, representing the profaned flame. Long ago, when Sullivan was yet a young sorcerer, he discovered a profaned capital and a unfading flame below a distant tundra of Irithyll, and a burning ambition took root within him. Profaned Flame. Temporarily summon a profaned flame, lunge forward and use a strong attack to enshroud blades in flame. So this is just a strength weapon. And this is strength, intelligence, dex. So I think I might get this one because I want to see what it looks like, plus I would like to see the Profane Flame skill. The only way to do it is probably to get this sword, so there we go.
Now.
Thank you very much. Let's see what kind of... I could wield it, right? Should be somewhere here. Executioners, Hollows, Astoras. Here it is. Damn, that sword looks cool. It's just your normal Ultra Greatsword kind of thing. So let's see. What? That could be useful though, because you could use that to get a flame buff on your weapon. Huh. Interesting, interesting indeed. Probably needs a... Oh, we still have that dung-covered ashes for you.
Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given.
Fine ash? You gotta be kidding me.
Let this ash bestow nourishment.
I believe it was nourishment at one point.
I only hope these new wares content thee.
Probably not. You're probably selling dung pies now, aren't you? Okay, let's see what you... dung pies. Stock dung pie. Oh, man. Anything else worth buying? You probably didn't get any new armor out of this, have you? Oh, we have to... Oh! Isn't this, I forgot his name. Who was with Henri again? Dude. That's his gear. Oh wait, we do have something new. Volnir's crown. Crown of Volnir of Karthus Conqueror. Okay. Once upon a time, such things were bequeathed just judicially to each of the rightful lords until Volnir brought them to their knees and ground their crowns to dust. Then the crown became one, and Volnir the one high lord. Interesting. Okay, at least I know where to get it. It looks looks cool actually, but I don't know. Ooh, I'm fat rolling. Is to be expected with a sword like this.
Oh, hello. You've come at a good time. It took some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander.
What do you get? Let's see, you got more embers, you got Divine Blessing. Ooh, the Zweihänder. Bastard sword, no thank you, longsword, maybe. Really? Really, I just got it, and now you're okay, Estoc. Also good. War pick, spear, a glaive. I might even get the glaive. Do it. Physical, no. Wouldn't take a target shield. Elkhorn. This kind of looks, the Kai shield looks like the Drangleic shield. It really does. And Pate's armor. Let's see. Knight shield. Is that 100% physical? What's the skill on it? Parry. And Pontiff Knight Shield. It doesn't have, like, a lot of physical on there. Shield of the Pontiff Knights, frigid spirits that linger in Irithyll. This blue-gray shield, shrouded in a tiny cold air, is light and brittle. Weapon skill, equipping the shield in the left hand, allows one to perform the skills of the right-hand weapon. Which could be useful. We got the Knight set, the Assassin set. And a lot of arrows, we even got the Thief Mask. Alright, well, you got some really good wares.
Goodbye.
But we gotta level up. And also, gotta see if I can actually upgrade something here. Do I have anything to reinforce? No, I don't. Can I... I can upgrade this. Titanite skills, though, and I only have one. So I don't... The damage is a lot more. Can I infuse this weapon? Probably not, right? Boss weapons you can hardly... reinforce. I think I have to just go and test some stuff out and see what I actually want to do when it comes to a secondary weapon, because I'm also kind of thinking I'm that fat rolling though. If I have this here and let's say that there, I can still normal roll and I almost started hitting somebody there, and I don't want that. And I like the moveset, really. Although, that doesn't really do much, does it? Or is that just because I don't have the intelligence for it? I think so, but you know what? I'm going to leave that for the next episode, so I'm going to call it here. I hope you enjoyed, and see you guys in the next one. Take care.